Hey guys, so for today's video, we are switching things up and I'm gonna be doing a Get Unready With Me. I've been getting a lot of requests for an updated skincare routine because I incorporated this new product into my routine a couple months ago that has really helped my acne, so we're gonna be talking about that. I'm gonna show you how I take off my makeup, how I remove my lashes, and all that good stuff. I decided to switch up the scenery a little bit, so we're just chilling on my living room floor and let's get straight into this. So I always start off with removing my lashes and this is very, very easy. When I first launched my lashes, I got so many questions on how I remove my lashes, and it's very, very easy. You ready for this? I literally just take my lash at the outer corner and gently pull. That's it. I know that a lot of people will do like a little compression on their eye to help loosen the glue, and you can totally do that, but just by gently peeling it off, my lash comes off in one piece. Doing it this way has never pulled out my natural lashes, as long as you just do it nice and slowly. Do that to my other eye. Again, just grabbing from the outer corner, kind of more at the base of the lash, and just gently pulling. I was wearing my Style Cluster Fluff today, and then what I do is I just pick off any little bits of glue that are left on the lash. See if I can show you this. And I kind of hold the lash at the base, and then pick off the glue. You see that? Again, you just gotta be very gentle with your lashes. You don't need to be tugging and pulling. See a little bit of glue coming off? And this is literally all I do to care for my lashes. I never ever wash my lashes. I don't wanna get them wet, and I also don't put like mascara on them. It's so funny to me how simple this is because I got so many questions on it, but that's literally all I do to care for my lash. And then I just stick my lash back in its little home inside the box like that, and they are ready to use next time. Like, guys, it's so simple. It doesn't have to be crazy to care for your lashes. Just gently peel them off, take off any excess glue, stick them in their case, you're good to go. All right, now let's take off this full face of makeup. Whenever I'm wearing makeup, I always double cleanse. If I didn't wear makeup that day, I'll usually just go in with a gentle cleanser. So I'm gonna do an oil cleanser and then just a simple, gentle cleanser afterwards. So for my oil cleanser, I've really been liking the Tula No Makeup Replenishing Cleansing Oil. And with oils, I want to use clean, dry hands. So I'm just gonna do like two pumps or so, kind of in my fingers. And I'm just gonna start rubbing my face. This is definitely the most glamorous part of removing your makeup. I mean, this is just hot, you know? So I just keep rubbing until my makeup is pretty much like fully dissolved. And this also works around my eyes. It gets my mascara off, my eyeshadow off. Oh my gosh, I look crazy. Okay, then I will take a little bit of water on my hands and just kind of add that to the oil. I'm gonna go rinse my face at the sink, and then I'm also gonna cleanse with the Tula Cult Classic Purifying Face Cleanser. Give me 1 second. Okay, I am back, no oil on my face. So like I said, I did cleanse with the Purifying Face Cleanser. I've been using this cleanser for the past couple months now, and it really is just a nice, gentle cleanser. It doesn't make my skin too dry, which I like because I do have more normal to dry skin. So some cleansers will leave me feeling like just really tight, and this one doesn't do that for me. Now I'm gonna go in with a little bit of toner. I'm gonna use the Ulla Henriksen Dark Spot Toner. I'm literally down to the last drop in this bottle. I love using this one at night because it does help with my acne scars, and I like to use a little reusable cotton pad. I bought a pack of these from Amazon probably over a year ago, and I'm still using the same pack. These are just so nice because they're reusable. You just throw them in a little mesh bag in the washing machine, and you have clean cotton pads. Like I haven't bought face cotton pads in over a year. And I love how it's just not as wasteful. So I am just toning all over my face. I like to get my hairline up here because sometimes I do kind of miss my makeup that, you know, I put like bronzer up there. So I get in there, and then I make sure I get around my jaw because I will put makeup around here as well. All right, you can see my cotton pads a little dirty, but I did get all of the makeup off my skin. Okay, and now it is time for the star of the show, and that is my Curology Custom Cream. This part of the video is sponsored by Curology, but guys, This thing has changed my skin. So in case you didn't know, Curology is a personalized skincare brand that pairs you with a dermatology provider. So pretty much all you have to do to sign up is take a couple pictures of your skin. You take one like straight on and a couple like profile pictures, and then you take a skin quiz where you kind of address your skin concerns. So for me, that is acne and like acne scars. And then your dermatology provider will kind of analyze your skin and your skin concerns, and they will create a custom prescription formula for you. So Curology can help with all kinds of skin concerns, not just acne. They can help with brightening, dullness, wrinkle, fine lines, elasticity in your skin. So if you're not concerned about acne, you can still for sure try Curology with your skin concerns. So I've been using my custom cream for 3 months now, and it has helped my acne tremendously. So Curology reached out to me like earlier this year, and at that time I wasn't really interested in trying new skincare brands, so I was like, no, I'm not interested. Thanks for reaching out though. And then in July, as some of you may know, I was going through a lot of big life changes and a lot of stress, and my skin was freaking out. So I'm gonna insert some pictures here of my skin, and these are actually the pictures that I sent to my dermatology provider. And you can see just how stressed my skin was. I had acne all over the place. I would get like cysts right here in my jawline. Like, it was just not cute, and nothing I was doing was helping. So I reached out to Curology and I was like, hey, I think I want to try your product. Like, I got nothing to lose. Let's do this. And I was so shocked because within the first week of using it, my skin started to clear up. And like I said, I've been using it every day for the last 3 months now. So like I said, it is a custom cream. So this is what the bottle looks like. And then on the back, it has my names and the main prescription ingredients that are in there. It's very simple to apply. You just take one pump and apply it to your face nightly. So I'm gonna do that right now. So I just take one pump on my finger there, and I just kind of get it on my fingertips, and I apply it right here on my cheeks because that's where I will break out, a little on my chin, and a little on my forehead here. It's just so crazy to me because you guys have been asking for a while, like, Angela, what are you using on your skin? Because your acne has really cleared up, and I'm so excited to be telling you guys about this because, like, I'm shocked and I love it. And I'm just super happy with this too because it doesn't make my skin sensitive. Some other acne creams that I used before will like make my skin really dry and flaky and patchy, but this one is just super, super gentle. Another cool thing about Curology is that your dermatology provider can kind of customize your cream with you as your skin changes and like as you grow. For me, now that my acne is kind of under control, I might ask if they can kind of make it more like brightening, kind of more to help my acne scars. So I gotta reach out to my dermatology provider and see if they can help with that. So if you want to sign up for Curology, I'm gonna leave a link in the description box down below where you get your first bottle for free. You just got to pay the $4.95 shipping and handling fee. Like I said, it's super easy to sign up. Just click the link down below. You're gonna upload some pictures of your skin with no makeup on, of course, and then your dermatology provider will connect with you and send you your custom skin cream. They also have a 90-day money-back guarantee, so in case something doesn't work for you, you will get your money back. Like, there's literally nothing to lose, and I knew that when I signed up for it, so I'm so happy that I tried it, and I'm going to continue to be using my cream and possibly adjust my formula a little bit. So I hope you guys can see like how much my acne has cleared up. I still have like acne scars, but like I don't have any big flare-ups or anything. All right, so back to my skincare routine. After I apply my Curology, I will apply a little bit of an eye balm, and I've really been loving this Tula Rose Glow and Get It Cooling and Brightening Eye Balm. I will apply this morning and night, and it just feels so good on your eyes. And it has a little brightening effect too. I literally just apply it all over. And the last step in my nighttime skincare routine is moisturizer, and I just ran out with the one I've been using for a while. It's the Drunk Elephant Proteini, but I've also been incorporating the Curology Rich Moisturizer into my routine. I'm very surprised at how much I like this moisturizer because, like I said, my skin is kind of more normal to dry, and so I do need a really good moisturizer, and like, this is pretty thick, but I love it. It is just super gentle on your skin, does not clog your pores. It looks like that. But yeah, like I said, I ran out of my Drunk Elephant one like the other day. I also really like the Tatcha Dewy Skin Cream, but this Curology one is honestly just as good. My skin really likes it. All right, and here's how my skin is looking, nice and hydrated and glowy. I know this was kind of a short and simple video, but I'm so glad I was finally able to tell you guys about my Curology experience because, again, this has truly helped my acne when nothing else did. Again, if you wanna sign up for Curology, I'm gonna leave a link in the description box down below for you. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe.